Cleopatra is closer to the construction of the iPhone than she is to the construction of the Great Pyramids. That's how long a history you're dealing with. We're talking about thousands and thousands of years for sure. Forget about all the speculation. Just from Cleopatra to the 2500 BC, which is what almost all the Egyptologists accept, you're dealing with just a giant leap.